Bubba, this is Tiger. Do you read me?
Take off the time to bump gums, Tiger. Over.
I'm seeing storm clouds up ahead. Nothing like the weather report said. I'm thinking we can go west, hug the shore, dodge the Atacama. Over.
So there's some goo. We fly around it. Company said we go east, and that's it. Over.
I'm telling you, Bubba, there's some real bad juju going on here. Christ! What is that? Damn, dust cloud came out of nowhere!
Tiger, you gotta pull up and out! Dust is coming up the engine!
I can't! I'm stalling! Don't black out.
As far as crash landings go, that was textbook. Where the hell am I? Ah, God. I got busted up real good. The crates should have some first aid supplies. Are those footprints? Looks like I need to make my own way out. I should get my tools. Probably ended up on the other side of the plane. Ah! Too dark in here. I'll need a torch. Whoever's in there, I come in peace. Oh, water. Thank God for small favors. I'm gonna need to ration that. And you said Mom's Spanish lessons were a waste of time. Right, Dad? Barely been here an hour and already taken from the dead. Sorry, fellas. Alright, now I gotta just find what's left from my cargo. Muscle isn't cutting it. Gonna need a pickaxe. Woo! Nice! What has happened here? Ruins. Maybe there's something here I could use. Look at you. The desert didn't cut you any slack either, huh? Poor thing. Water filter. Looks like someone left in a hurry. Or got chased out. Looks like a small animal trap. Should be able to put it back together. Looks like someone was staying here recently. I hope they don't mind me squatting. Aren't you adorable? Table, fireplace. Is that a workbench? Looks like they had the whole nine yards.